My most favorite moment of 2015 has been my friends and the bonds we've strengthened in that time, in this year especially. I'm loved, which is an extraordinary thing to say, and I saw that this year. I can get friends. What am I looking forward to the most in 2016? It's a very literal answer, but I think it's so true. New beginnings. A new year, new beginnings, and just sallying forth from there.